Is that it? Okay.
I feel like Pete will really love this one. You would not believe the month I've had, Pops.
It's gonna be okay. She's not in pain anymore.
Like a high-speed chase to get the blood flowing. Now I'm all hyped up. Thank you. know how to rock a skirt.
Spider-Man appreciates what you do.
He totally does. He's cool like that. Picking a fight with symbiotes? Yeah, that's enough of that. My camo game, because I'm not impressed. Thank you.
Can't beat a classic.
Some jerks are trying to break into that building!
You said you cased the joint, right? Yes. Thoroughly. Then why do I get the feeling we're about to get pinched?
Uh-uh. Don't you have to think about chickening out on me again. Offering a fiend. We're doing this.
Better worn better shoes than this.
Web is never a good sign. lurking.
Don't mind me!
Just stopping your guys' master plan!
Make squash!
You don't want this! Down the
toilet.
Not surprised by this outcome.
Growing up, I helped coach his youth baseball team here. Every game we played, the parents talked more trash than the kids. Myself.
Looking shockingly good.
Hey, I just got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What did it say?
I don't know yet. Using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out.
Traitor!
I just need another iced coffee. And maybe
what
a blueberry
did you
muffin.
Say? Silence is not your ally right now!
I swear on my life, I didn't say anything. Please don't hurt my family.
There's a spider above.
Hey! How about you point that thing towards me?
You can stop this, Spider-Man!
You're prolonging the inevitable! He wants to web us! This will take you down! I'll burn you to your bones, Fool's Beacon!
People out in the open. Cultists want an audience for this. You remind me of another great spider I know.
Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
I really appreciate it. Thank you.
We're almost there. You're all set, and I hope the worst is over now.
You're amazing, Spider-Man. Thank you.
If that gas truck blows up, it'll take out the whole block!
Oh,
sorry! Is this a private party?
That better be a joke!
Why is she still standing?
Coming in with friends.
You are getting slow.
What? No, I'm not. Let's go. reckless driving. Not great.
Lose this. Think you got us, huh?
Up for the good guys. Someone needs help with a photography project? Not sure how Spider-Man can help, but I'll give it a try. Someone's getting beat up over there. Not on my watch. Hope you don't mind me interrupting here.
No, I'm not finished with you.
Spidey, you got these.
Hey, Spider-Man, give him some payback.
Wow, you guys are so late. Symbiote's dropping in.
Thank you.
around.
You can be a mysterious stranger less often, you know.
Say hi to your fans. You are trending.
Symbiotes are attacking those shoppers!
Stay away from them!
Okay, they're gone. Wait, what is that?
Looks mysterious. Hello to you as well.
I wanted to get a candid shot. I want to be a real photojournalist, you know? Document the city as it is. Like this photo, captured by Peter Parker. That was his first cover photo way back in the day. I want to do that.
Oh, wow. Can't believe you have this. First cover. I think I actually remember when he took that.
Mr. Jameson? It's Peter Parker. I called about selling you some photos. See, my uncle just passed and our mortgage is due and...
Parker, I didn't ask for your life story.
Sorry.
I'm sitting outside the Bugle finishing my coffee. If you can get here before I'm done, I'll look at your photos. But I'm warning you, I drink fast.
But Mr. Jameson, I'm biking down Fifth. The traffic...
If you want something, you go after it.
But...
Tell me something. Are you a New Yorker or some slack-jawed tourist?
New Yorker?
Then when something's in your path, you yell, "Coming through!" And if something blocks you, go around. New Yorkers always find a way. You know why people live in this town? Is it the cheap rent? The low cost of living?
No.
This godforsaken hellhole is the greatest city ever created.
No! Fish!
Stop looking for an excuse and keep going!
The smell!
Breathe it in, Parker! That's old and big apple!
Mr. Jameson, I should focus on the road! Oh no, construction ahead. I'll never get it.
Eyes on the prize, Parker!
Excuse me, can I come through?
You're a New Yorker! Tell them you're coming through! Say, look out, halfwit! These are my streets!
Hey, beat it!
Hey, Menace. Halfwit! Oh, sorry, excuse me, scooting by!
Parker? Pathetic! Be a man about it! Show them your manhood!
Yes, sir! Wait, what? Almost there. I'll cut through Washington Square Park.
I'm a few steps away from killing this coffee, Parker. You better haul ass. Kid's gonna get himself killed.
Thanks.
Stop sounding so timid.
Sorry. Is that guy getting mugged?
Happens all the time, Parker. Act like you live here.
Be a New Yorker.
A million people in this city, sweetheart. Spidey ain't coming.
Hey, leave him alone.
What'd you say, you little toothpick?
Hey, what are you, a tourist slackmouth? Just kidding! You want some dirt in your face? Like both eyes? That would really hurt.
There you are, you little nerd.
This is gonna hurt, but not like permanently.
Wow. This guy's trying to be mean.
The bigger you are, the that you're fat. I didn't mean that.
I'll twist your little pit head off.
You better go home to your mama and, like, apologize.
You making fun of me?
This is my city! Everyone's city, but we definitely don't want you messing it up for the rest of us! I did it! It was fun, even. You okay? Looks like they roughed up my bike, too. How will I get to the Bugle in time now? Uh-oh, my photos. All but one of them are ruined. May needs this money. And I need this job. I can do this on foot. I have to. Out of the way! I'm a New Yorker! Coming through, people! Come on, come on! Where is he? Jameson? Peter Parker.
You're late.
I have something you're gonna want to put on the front page of the Bugle.
Cocky little guy, aren't you?
Just trying to wear my confidence on the outside. Like a New Yorker.
Parker, this is terrible. Your lighting is flat, your composition is awful. God knows why you're shooting on film like some kind of caveman. And your nose is bleeding. But you're in luck. I need a picture of the spider creep for tomorrow's front page. Congratulations! You're officially a Bugle photographer.
Really? Thank you, sir. You won't regret it.
Are you okay? Because you've been staring at that for like 5 minutes.
Yeah, yeah.
So, can you tell me how to meet this guy, Peter Parker?
You don't want his career. You want yours. But what I can tell you is that he learned to go after what he wanted. And if one route didn't work, to find another way around.
Okay. I'll find another way. Give me an action shot I can bring to the Bugle.
Oh, well, sure. This good?
Yeah, and when you jump, angle left so I get your silhouette.
I will. You got it.
Ready, set, jump! Go, Spidey! See you next time!
Look out, turkeys! New Yorker coming through!
Symbiotes are after those people! Don't worry, everyone! I'll get you out of this! Where'd those symbiotes come from? Things don't quit. Wait, what is that? Looks mysterious. A Mysterium. I should let Miles know.
Need some help?
The Mysterium is infected with a virus or something, and it's trapped someone inside.
If you execute the breakpoint condition, the system should reset. Just try not to get hurt in the process.
How would I get hurt if it's just an illusion?
That, my friend, is what we're trying to find out.
Thank you.
inside, Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, what do you see in there?
A bunch of bad guys, including Mysterio.
I know this will sound odd, but Cole and I believe that this rogue Mysterio was created by whoever corrupted our Mysterios.
Okay, safe and sound.
Impressive! So this is why they call you a superhero. Oh, you found one of our dev diaries. This is a project Betsy was passionate about. Unfortunately, more people are trapped in Mysteriums throughout the city. Oh, we must find out who is behind this and bring them to justice.
This whole Mysterium thing feels shady. But if there are people trapped, I gotta help them. And try to figure out what's really going on. Marco's memory crystal. Let's get it. Don't think I can ever relax at the beach again. Make it
tray. Let me check my pocket. That was some angry sand.
Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. But are you okay?
Marco must have felt so helpless. Trapped. With no idea where his daughter was. Got the eyebrows right. That truck's in trouble. Know that the bags banks use don't have big dollar signs on them? I know. I was disappointed.
Yeah! every solution is an illusion.
You've done well so far, but can you hit what you cannot see?
Doesn't feel like an illusion. How are they doing this?
You felt that one, didn't you?
You'll be safe now.
Win and Lee, sorry.
Need my help. Time to cut in.
Yeah. I'm gonna fight Spider-Man with my last breath.
We're ending this now.
Spider-Man's going down.
Okay, that's all of them. Hope everyone's all right.
I'm a master of illusion.
Is that Spider-Man? Help! Help! Don't worry, I'll find you.
Destroy them all. Or die. Spider-Man.
nightmare is over. You're safe now. Looks like I got a message.
Spider-Man, Betsy here. Quentin and Cole are scrubbing through all the very helpful data you've provided, and I was thinking, when the Mysteriums are back to operating safely, it'd be great to get a Spider-Man endorsement. Pro bono, of course. We're running out of capital here, and it's making Quentin quite anxious. Anyway, just a thought. No need to call back. Bye.
Sorry, Betsy. We have a firm rule against Spidey endorsements. Might want to rethink that business plan.
Building's being broken into.
We gotta hurry this up. Almost in. Cops could show up any minute now.
Stop talking!
Webs.
Whoa! Look out for Spider-Man!
We'll find Spider-Man one way or another.
Did you really think you wouldn't get caught?
Better not wake up.
I'll find him, put him down.
I can swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Oh my God, thank you.
We'll be there in a sec. Hope that wasn't too rough of a trip. Take care.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
I'll find you.
You may be a hero out there, but in here, you're a villain.
Got news for you. For some people, I'm a villain no matter where I am.
This again? What does it mean? Listen to your doubt. Okay.
Happen.
You want to survive? You'll have to go through me first. Impossible!
Now back to the other guy.
Yeah.
gotta take out the rest of them!
No!
I thought I was gonna die!
You're out of danger now. Take it slow.
Not gonna end well for anyone.
Spider-Man!
I need y'all to just chill. Okay.